If I've learned any lessons from 2020, it's not to take anything for granted. The simplest things, like the ability to give someone a hug or to tell them you love them face to face. So this Christmas, don't waste any time. Be present and be there for those who need it most. Merry Christmas.